there you go.
What does it look like?
All up and down my legs.
Oh, shit. You got scabies, compai.
Not sure. Going around.
What the fuck is scabies?
Sad we can't fast travel all the way over there, but I'm gonna make quick haste. Let's go. What? If it beeps one more time, yeah, I'll do that.
I need a ride.
Ooh, watch out.
Here's your ride.
Appreciate it.
Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Gracias, gracias.
Ouch.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
Right.
Hold it down for 15 seconds.
After you take all the batteries. Yeah. You pressed all the buttons? For both of them at the same time? Put the pressing it down.
I'm not about to press it down.
The button? No, not the button on the front, like those.
This?
Yeah.
This?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see the front. Wait, let me see what it says.
It just says take out the batteries. Pull the latch with your finger.
put in Andrew's room. I'm not sure. I just did random. What did I book? Nope. I just broadcasted like 3 minutes of nothing. Huh? Where would I put it? On the bed, covered with pillows and blankets. Oh my god. No.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si, That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan.
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school.
This is gonna
reminds
take
me
too
of my headmaster
long.
In the orphanage.
I wish
strict,
I could skip.
Tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things. Be agile. Stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Don't care.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search this place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
We were chosen by General Castillo.
Stay
over there.
That means he trusts us. That means he'll be a going
place. I guess you didn't hear about Munoz and Rubio.
What about them?
That's who we replaced. Nobody's heard from them since they were stationed here. Trust me, this is not the assignment we want to set in.
Oh, shit. I just told my wife to go ahead and buy that house.
Well, she still can, but you probably won't be around to see it.
Okay.
I know I heard something that...
To whip up the phone. Put everyone on the ground. Everyone's going on all my platforms. The dead guy.
Ayuda!
What the?
Okay. Still gotta find intel on where that scientist went.
Where's the dead guy? Near the helipad. Where the helipad might be at?
Hola, perrito.
I think this is it. The helipad? For what? Bro, where is the helipad? Is there a landmark?
Wapo, go! That's fucked up. Even for Jose, come back.
Wait. Go back to the search zone. See, it's no way. No way, no way. That's the helipad. Stay. No! Good guy. It's not help. Helipad.
Castillo 6 exclusive inner circle. I hope you realize how special that is. I am very, very celebrated. Here on my island.
short ear animal and satisfy your primal urges. This, my dear friends, is my gift to you.
So stupid. Oh, there it is. Bruh.
It says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island. Wapo, move!
Finishing this mission and then I'm ending it.
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Oh shit. Nope, going back.
Sergeant, or you don't listen.
Hey! Check that out!
Huh? Fucking stay down! You go!
Oh! Huh?
What happened?
I dead. I'm dead. Want to get this mission over with. I never learn. Why did I do that? Oh.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Oh. Scan a bit. Nice.
Think Jose's got a computer around here.
Mierda, they're serious.
Dale.
Andate.
Oh shit. Get you on a snap. Back.
That noise again.
Go and investigate.
Get going. Who's there?
Okay.
Nothing there.
Saludos.
Que volá.
¡Vamos! ¡Revisen la zona!
Cuidado. Alguien está aquí. ¡Oh! No sabemos con qué estamos lidiando.
¡Here! ¡No look at this time!
¡Joder! ¡Oh! ¡Oh, my God! Oh my god, come in clutch. You NPC, come in clutch. Appreciate it.
Gracias.
Shit, perros!
Hey, found it.
She gave me
no password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El peque. Cool. A fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just out of here.
Cojone. Can you let me in?
So...
No. You idiot. Just in peace. Who do I have to wait for? I'm not waiting for you. Wait, I could use that horse. Shit. Ooh, where am I going? Ooh. Jump over that. God damn, never mind. Don't jump.
Go!
Don't give a fuck. Oh shit.
Oh my god. Pull your strap out. Pull it. Oh my god. To be rigged.
Mm-hmm. Same person's already won two times. Two people have won two times.
Interesting.
What is that new account now? Whoa, wait, someone. It's a real meeting.
Keep that pop contained or else.
Yeah. Oops. Oh shit. What?
Go.
Huh? What? Oh. Come here. Come here. Holy shit.
Help me.
What is your name over here?
Gracias. Jose is a monster.
I know he is.
I didn't do anything.
Huh?
Are you here, Tony?
Thank you, guerrilla. Viva libertad.
Por favor, déjame salir de esta confida.
Dios mío.
Thank you.
Oh
my goodness.
Jose is a psychopath.
I know he is. Alright, this is too easy.
Espada.
Oh,
Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that's saw earlier. His lab's in Revenida. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Let's go. Oh shit. My boy.
Shit.
All right, did it. How long have I been streaming? I wonder. 34 minutes. Don't care. Wait, I can just fast travel. Fuck me. I said fuck me.
Oye, guerrilla.
Oh.
Fuck up. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Fuck up. Nothing. Hey, yo, he said cut. Where do we go? Where do we go this time? Is it here?
You're a new face.
Night watch. I start at midnight and he's supposed to take over at 4 a.m.
Let me guess.
Coastal Derma, main roads.
He doesn't show up.
Don't know where that mission.
Motherfucker goes, but he comes at our base.
Picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't sign it yourself?
I would if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy.
Look at me. Using the phone while driving. Oh shit! Okay, put it away. Not it.
Show yourself now.
Bro, get up.
You're good to go.
Stop doing that shit, man.
Mierda, a tank.
Oh shit. Baseball field? Question mark? How do I use the big tool?
Oh, hell yeah!
Mother.
Holy shit!
Oh, dude. We're not. Huh? Huh? Sure, I guess.
Sorry, official Libertad business.
This man really tried to use it.
Hey, you coming to Rev Mira?
Si.
There's a water tower near the lab. Check your phone for a peek. I'll be waiting up there.
So then you're gonna tell me what your big...
You said the baseball field. Where's the baseball field? What is a... Where is a baseball field?
Secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.
Right, no way this man's making a plan or something on the trip. Oh shit!
What the?
He's dead. He's dead. Beach. Go, guapo. Oh shit, it's telling me right here. It's telling me this way. Ooh. Don't worry, if it gets stuck, I'll push it. It's gonna solve all my problems if I use this. Alright. Alright. You can name it Pila. I said just name it Pila. Doesn't mean anything. Huh? I said Pila. Bruh. Oh my god, that is so far. And I am so far. I'm still bringing this tank with me, I don't care. It's gonna solve 99 problems. 99% of my problems. I'm not even capping to you. Look at this thing. Wait, is that ammo on the side? Yeah, I wish you do try me there. Oh shit, I'm being followed. There. That's not my bad. Shoot. There. And this time he's shooting in his face. Come here, babe. Come here, babe. Watch me shoot in his face and he's gonna notice. Nobody notices. Oh, watch out, babe. Oh, shit. There's a civilian. Is that a whole helicopter following me? What the freak? I got a whole helicopter following me. Anyways, headshot. Keep on with me, I'll really shoot you down. He's gone. It's not that far.
Carlos.
Bro, track it.
Got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
What the fuck is he doing? I said travel to the destination. What is it? Travel to the destination, dude. Yo, what the freak? Should be traveling now. I'm blending in. Fuck that. I guess it's slow as fuck. Look at this. Ooh. Shit. Anyways, I'm here, guys. I have to go through a little traffic lights here and there, but I made it safe. One condition. I mean, not one condition. Oh shit, is it broken? Oh, in perfect condition, I meant to say. Yeah.
Got to pick up Carlos.
Yeah. What is wrong? Fine, I'll go the normal way. Reverse park that bit. Nice.
Guys over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
Alright.
coming back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah, you said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box.
Can I hijack this van, I wonder?
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up three guards, took two bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me a Philly.
Oh yeah, sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wore my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Fuck up. Huh? No, I'm talking to, Carlos.
I don't even know what this guy looks like.
I gotta pin my snap real quick. Yeah, where's my fucking gator? Fuck.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero.
Oh, shit.
We have all heard the name.
We need a key. Check the guards.
This name is a lie. This name is an injustice to the Yarans drafted to rebuild paradise. Who sacrifice everything they have.
To kill the alarm.
Those who are drafted are treated like the heroes they are, with the best food and medical equipment we have to offer. The camps are a crucible, and those who pass through the justice of this system...
Where's it going?
Shit! Need to find the key.
Security office at the main building.
And we owe them
our main building. That must be the main building.
Medics on duty.
God damn. Oh, there's my gator.
There is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's footsteps, keeping his dream of a free and powerful Yara.
That was good.
One day, when I am gone, my son Diego will walk in my footsteps. Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength, his intellect, his vision. Diego will keep my dreams alive and protect the paradise we built today. Diego Castillo, my son. Yara's son. Our future.
Oh shit. Almost made a big
really
mistake.
Take a shit break?
We're understaffed, but a shit is the least of your worries. You should be more worried if the prisoners are survived.
We don't have enough officers to control them?
No, but don't tell them that.
Hold.
Don't worry. The draft will bring up our numbers.
I messed up.
My God.
It's okay. I'm gonna speed run this again. I wonder what's gonna spawn me up.
The pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Bitch. I mean, Guapo.
I see you, engineer.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me.
We need a key. Check the guards room.
What the fuck? This guy just climbed up here? You made him- Oh my God! Why are both of you guys up here? Should've never went in here, bitch. Hey, yo, what the? Dude came in like fucking Batman. It's in here.
That is the key.
Come out.
How to free Miguel?
Oh shit, chill. Need that? How do you open the shit up? Oh, easy. Come on, Miguel. Yo, what is this man doing? Oh, man. Just took the hard way. Hey, you damn. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Said he took you in. Thought you boxing.
Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
I said it. You ask a lot of questions.
I speak
just him. Almost
man,
there.
You guys need to learn how to talk one of the time.
There he is, Senor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
You look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
Hey, yo, I'm coming in. This guy's a traitor.
did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
No drinking. He's drinking. No drinking. Stop him from getting drunk. You, close one. All right, that was hella mission. I'm about to call it reps.